female. I'm the only first female Kenyan. Nimeweka billboard ya show bila sponsors.
Wow. Congratulations.
Yeah, thank you so much. And this show is going to be on my YouTube channel. Wow. It's a web series. And it's a 10-episode web series. And I want you guys... it will transform people's lives. I am 100% sure. So Charlie was part of it. He was the
right of the beautiful queen, the one and only Jackie Matubia. Atuna mwingine, the best actress international, both East Africa, kila mahali, right?
Yeah. Ukisikia mwingine jamani ni photocopy.
Hey Jackie. Thank you. Hi guys.
How are you?
I'm fine.
Hey, you're looking
amazing.
Of course.
Maybe who dressed you today? You look so glamming.
Of course, my stylist, Kanazi, in conjunction with African Design, of course. Yeah.
Wow, we are here at Kalasha Awards.
We're here at Kalasha Awards.
What do you expect?
You're
nominated?
No, I wasn't nominated, but my late co-actor, Charlie, may his soul rest in peace, was nominated. And I am here to just be here for him. Even in death, I'll still be here for him because he was part of me and part of my project that I am about to launch on the 17th of April. Okay. Toxic?
You have a project.
I have a project, actually. So I have a new web series called Toxic, Kenya's first web series that will be airing on my YouTube channel. Kama uko Thika Road, maeneo ya Thika Road, Westlands, no meona. Billboard Young Women, I'm the first Kenyan.
The only female.
I'm the only first female Kenyan. Nimeweka billboard ya show bila sponsors.
Hey, wow. Yeah, congratulations.
Yeah, thank you so much. And this show is going to be on my YouTube channel. Wow. It's a web series and it's a 10-episode web series. And I want you guys mukuje muwatch. It will transform people's lives. I am 100% sure. So Charlie was part of it. He was the writer until his demise. And yeah, so I'm continuing the dream, the hustle. Yeah, I know wherever he is, he's proud of me.
Wow, that's amazing. Just being an actress, you know, umepoka mingi sana, kuna pale sale mbukiti doing so well, kuna pale kumpli. Like, ni mingi sana. Tueleze kidogo, like, how is it you being an actress, an international actress? What are some of the things that you're excited to maintain?
Discipline. Kitu moja watu wa actors ni discipline, and then you let the fame get into your head. Once you let the fame get into your head, unajisahau kama you forget the problems you had, unaanza kujiona star. So for some people like us, you've been in the industry for over 15 years, and discipline and the fact that unajua, you know what, at the end of the day, you're as good as your last job. So you and your watu hawajui, you're as good as your last job, yeah.
You talked about problems. Are you mabon, mshaipitia shida kweli taki?
Okay, mshaipitia
shida. Mimi nime audition for 3 years bila kuchukuliwa. 3 good years, kazi yangu ni kuenda tu KNT. And this was after Tahiti High, by the way. This was after Tahiti High, unenda KNT, una audition, kwa nwa naona jina, wakambia get out. But these are the kind of problems we go through. No matter who, no matter what, even today, I will still audition for a role because I think I'm too in your industry, you can do it for
Jackie, tukiweza kuangalia of late watu walikuwa wakisema Kenyans hakuna designers na sisi tunao kwa sawa, unaona, like watu wanavaa hawavaa, yani kisherehe wanachoma kwa event. Wewe unaweza kusema nini?
Shida ya Wakenya ni people don't wanna spend. Munasema hakuna designers, but just say wale designers wako hamwezi wa afford. Yeah, because I'm telling you, we have amazing designers in Kenya. But of course, always you expect kitunoma ikwe cheap. You get what I'm saying? So we need to invest in our brand. It's not about anything. You want to look good, you want to represent, you want to stand out, you need to invest in your brand no matter what. Yes.
Like when you look back 5 years, do you think you are where you wanted to be, or have you achieved what you wanted to achieve?
Oh my God, 5 years ago, wow, I have achieved more than I ever dreamt of, especially having a first Kenyan web series. Woo! It's been a journey, and I'm grateful. Like every day I wake up and I'm like, where? mimi nimefanya hiyo web series. So I am grateful.
Jackie, tukiweza kuangalia, there was an interview you did the other day, na I don't want to mention the name, but then you said you're a mom of two. Which advice can you give to other women outside there? Then you laughed about it. Maybe you can tell us, why did you do that?
Sasa mtu akiniuliza advice ya marriage, surely me I have two failed ones. Natoa marriage wapi?
But you can see that guys vile ulikuwa hizo mbili.
No.
Ambie tu
siwezi advice mtu kwa marriage. Kusema ukweli, I feel like when it comes to relationship, you as a person, husband or wife or boyfriend and girlfriend, you ndo mnajuana. Ndio mnajuana kwa, you know, watu wawili wenye wanajifunikia blanketi moja wanajuana sana. Mm-hmm. And I don't think I have the nini, you know, I don't know, me who avoid these questions, you go where marriage ni hard, relationships ni hard, unaendanga una advise mtu alafu utanakwambia by the way me I'm done, alafu 2 minutes later unawaona pamoja.
Are you currently dating?
No.
Are you planning it? What you are dating?
No. I am a single mother of two beautiful girls. Mm-hmm. And I'm proud.
But you know, when Jackie akisema hivyo, it means you're not planning to get married anytime soon, right?
Or are you?
I haven't thought about that. Yes. Honestly, right now, all I'm thinking about is creating an empire for my two girls and creating an empire and changing the industry in the sense that the industry needs to move from ni moja ya side moja ya mainstream na tukuje digital. Wanafaa wajue sasa hii digital imeche. We need in Kalasha, we need categories that digital, web series, short films. There are people who are putting wanaenda wana shoot short films zao wanaziweka YouTube. These people need to be recognized. Kuna sisi, kuna Disco Matanga, kuna Nastoto. These things need to be recognized also in Kalasha, juu si mainstream peke yake. Kuna digital, juu sisi wote tukijazana mainstream, what happens to the digital na the world ime change. So naona, yeah, so my, for me here it's just fighting for the digital section because we need nomination, because even your Nigerians wanatushinda, even your South Africans wanatushinda, because as we are so focused so much on the mainstream, yet we have the power, we have the following, and we have the voices to move the audience from mainstream to digital. Yeah.
On top of kuongezea tu pale, I saw comment somewhere tuko requesting you not to date an African man again. When that was you. Did you come maybe have that plan of now having
a kid? I can say more quickly too. Yawa. Yawa.
Wanasema Afrika wamekuwa.
Wanatolewa wapi hawa?
Wazungu.
Wanatolewa wapi? Wanatolewa wapi?
Jackie, if you were to advise our young ladies who maybe are also single parents, what advice would you tell them?
As I always say, it does not make you a lesser woman. It does not make you short of any other woman that stands. It does not make you usifikirie that just because you brought up kids as a single mother, your kids will be single, also single, ama they will be single mothers, ama they will be single parents. No. We have to break that stigma. Imagine you are a hero. You are the best. Taking a job, ya watu wawili. You're the queen. Yes.
Are you talking to your baby dad? Do you talk to your baby dad?
I only talk to my first baby daddy. Yeah.
Okay.
Yeah.
Okay.
Yeah.
Why not the second one?
Unajua, ukiongea na ukuta, ukuta you respond. Thank you very much. I rest my case.
Okay, now yes. To the upcoming actors, because Jackie, actually I always sit down and watch Jackie, I'm like, oh my God, this lady can do one. Jackie, wewe udeliver, you are natural. Maybe kwa ule mtu, because you're a role model from outside, and people ask themselves, how am I going to go about this? Ama nitafanya aje labda, nikuwe kama Jackie, ama nifike somewhere, to be a good actress, to maintain also.
Always do research. For example, if you want to have a nini of Taraji P. Henson, you want to have all this nini, do research. Never. Usiai choka, even me I do research as where I am, depending on the character I want to bring out. And again, I always tell people, invest in your craft, invest in your brand, invest. Unajua kuna kwanga na ile confidence mtu anaingia unajiambia huo ni nani atumjui. That's what I mean about investing in your brand. Yes.
Thank you so much, Jackie, for your time.
No, I still have questions.
Okay.
And you know, kunakuwa na ile expectation ya, you know, actors hawajasoma, actresses hawajasoma. And I know, Jackie, can you, sidhani kama ushaulizwa hii swali, what did you do in campus?
Oh, I did a degree in mass communication. Yes.
So people think actresses hawajasoma. Unaona?
I actually did a mass communication. I did a degree in mass communication.
Kidogo hapo kwa media. You never wanted to be in media?
I tried, but clearly being in front of the camera called me more.
So ulijipata aje kwa acting if at all you did mass communication?
They came to our high school. They came to our high school, and I was in form 4, and I was present. And so they were asking, oh, who's going to pray for us? And everyone in high school, I used to be called Jackie Celeb. So people talk about Jackie Celeb, and then we presented to them. And when we presented to them, even though they were a number, na even though they were India Jackie.
So kunaka ka video, Jackie alifanya kitambo kuna maswali mengi. Kwani when the police? Hiyo video ndo ilikuwa kwa limelight ama?
Madam. Mimi tajiri ndio ilinitoa kwa limelight. I was still a star. Nimeya tu pesa ilikuwa imeisha. Pesa ilikuwa imeisha. Hapo nimeparara mbaya, but I was still a celebrity, my bad. Yes. Yes.
How is celebrity life? Maybe do you regret being a celebrity?
It chose me, I didn't choose it. So nitaandika venye pesa ikinikubali. Who's the man?
To
review, you know.
Maliza kwenye now the series that you are about to release.
Since January, na bado stray maliza, but yeah, by 17th ndakuwa nishai maliza. Yeah.
Talk to your fans, wanapenda sana.
My people, what's up, guys? You know, on the 17th of April, I am about to change the industry, and I am about to entertain you guys fully every Wednesday on my YouTube channel from the 17th of April. Now waletea telenovela ya maana, telling our stories the Kenyan way, our way. Watu wangu wa diaspora, this is for you, specifically for you, so that you can feel close to home. Nawapenda, see you on the 17th.
Thank you, Jackie.